हमारे चैनल का नाम है लेट्स टॉक अबाउट। हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन पे क्लिक करिए, ये वीडियो को प्लीज लाइक करें, आपके फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स के साथ ये वीडियो को शेयर करें।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू, इनफैक्ट आई एम गोइंग टू डू वन अनबॉक्सिंग ऑफ द न्यू मैकबुक प्रो 16 इंच। बेसिकली दिस वॉज लॉन्च्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ नवम्बर, लास्ट नवम्बर, सो इट्स वेरी न्यू and that is why I wanted to review it to you so that you all get to know exactly how the MacBook is. I'll just give you a short story about this laptop. Basically my husband was my secret Santa for this year on Christmas, and he gave me this as a gift. So now let's start with the unboxing. I got this from Maple store at Powai. It came in a bag like this. It's very heavy, so let's just put this bag away first. Now I had to open this the seal of this, because you know they had to show it to me, the product, so I actually opened the seal. It comes with a plastic packing, and if you open, then you can just open the box. So now let's start with the unboxing process. So basically it comes with a well packed box. I should just show you the, I'll open this box for you. It's a very thick box, very sturdy one. So now I'll just brief you about this laptop. Why did I buy this laptop? Okay, initially I was using MacBook Air. This is 13 inch MacBook Air. I was using this. This is in silver color. It's already been like 4 years that I've been using this laptop, and I'm very happy with the product. One day I was actually discussing with my husband that, you know, it's been quite long that I'm using this laptop, so I think I should go for an upgrade. So now he remembered that somehow, and he gifted this to me on Christmas. So I'll open this right away. So basically it comes in a plastic packet like this. There is a seal which I had already opened in the store, so I'm just opening and showing it to you once again. This is basically works like a scratch guard, like, you know, when it is box packed. So this is the laptop. This 16 inch, I got it in space gray. Now about this box. Now firstly, what I could see is in the box is the manual. This is the Apple manual, which says MacBook Pro. And it has all kind of welcome note. Welcome to MacBook Pro. Okay, that is this. And I think regular stuff which you would include the manual. It also has the space gray stickers, Apple stickers, Apple logo stickers, and a regular manual. So that's about it. Comes with a battery, bigger in size compared to my last one, and type C cord, USB cord. That's it. That's it with what is there in the box. So I will just keep the box away. Now I open the laptop, as in I've opened the box. Now I'll open the laptop. This is what it looks like, and it comes with a butter paper shield. So basically when I open the laptop, it directly starts, and I have already done the configuration of the Wi-Fi setting, the language setting, and everything, because, you know, I didn't want to waste time. So this is how it looks like. Now I'll just insert the password. Now I will just talk you through the configuration that I got this laptop. So basically this laptop is with 1 TB storage, which is like maximum available with the store. My MacBook Air was 516 GB, and you know I was facing a bit of problem because, you know, I have a lot of storage, like, you know, I keep a lot of documents scanned and everything, and there are a lot of videos that I wanted to also keep it in the laptop. but that didn't allow me in my earlier laptop. Now with this I have bought with 1 TB storage. It came with 16 GB RAM. This has i9 processor. So basically I have bought the top range of this because you know I wanted to also try with editing. At the moment I don't edit my videos, so I was like, you know, let me just also try to edit my own videos. So basically for office use and office editing I have iMac, but when I'm traveling and if I want to really edit like my videos, that is one of the purpose that I got this laptop. So basically the screen size is 16 inch diagonally and it has a very thin bezel, like you know, if you could just see the screen, the size of the bezel is very thin. So basically the keyboard is really improved. When I had researched about this laptop, I have heard a lot about the keyboard, especially this keyboard. Now obviously with the 15 inch also it had the same thing. It has a touch screen. When you can see here, there's a touch screen over here. And the keyboard is really very good. So basically when you compare the keyboard with the iMac, it is almost the same. I'll just place it over here so you all will understand. It is almost the same. So basically when you type anything on this, you'll have to like, you know, press. And this makes lesser noise. So basically this is much softer and this is much, you'll have to press it like, if you can understand from the noise, you'll understand. Now another thing about this laptop is very important that everybody should keep a note, is that this has a very good battery life. Now saying so, this has the maximum battery that allows you to take on the aircraft. Now it is by law, there is a specification that you know this size of battery you can actually travel, you know, on air. The battery is like 100 watt hour, which is actually allowed by law in an aeroplane. Now let's talk about the speakers of this laptop. Now I'll just show it to you how it works. Basically, you know, you'll get an idea exactly how it works. So let me just turn on to some music. Give you a fair idea of the audio system, how it works. I think this is very nice, and as compared to my old MacBook Air. Now if you want, I can also turn on the music over here for you to see. So this is the sound with my MacBook Air. This is the maximum sound. So basically this also has a fingerprint sensor, which is like a new addition. It was there in the earlier version also, but then for me it is new because I was using Mac Air, and in that it wasn't there, even the touchscreen wasn't there. So this is new. I hope that I'll enjoy using this. Now talking about some technical points about, I have made again, as always I have made a note. I'll just go through with the same. Obviously as I spoke to you all about the screen size, it is 16 inch, 1 TB storage, i9 processor, so I think it would be much faster than what I used to use. Basically with 16 GB RAM, it has 4 USB slots, you can see here. There are 2 USB slots here on the left hand side and 2 USB slots here again on the right hand side. So there are like total, in total there are 4 USB slots Now let's talk about some graphic type. Basically, it has a dual Intel UHD graphic type, and it has a biometric security feature that is like, you know, you can just save your fingerprint and it will help you open this, then it will be really secured. The battery life is up to 11 hours, so I think it has a very good battery life. Obviously, the battery life will change if you are editing and everything, with editing or using something which is really heavy. I got this laptop with 12 months warranty. So this is basically an overlook of the new laptop that I received. So I'm really thankful that, you know, I've received this laptop and I am looking forward to using this. I have not used this laptop. I will use it on a regular basis, and I can actually give you a proper review that, you know, if I'm facing any problems or difficulties, or I'm actually liking this laptop. Yes, I would say obviously it is quite heavier than my MacBook Air. This is I'll have to get used to this size and the weight. But overall, I think it's good, and I have already used Mac laptop, so I think it won't be that that much of a problem for me to switch from my old laptop to the new one. With this, I will end this video, and I hope this information was helpful for you guys. And consider subscribing to our channel, and I post videos every Wednesdays and Saturdays. Do stay tuned. Do let us know if you want me to review any other gadgets. I have also reviewed my cameras, especially Canon G7X Mark III and DJI Osmo Pocket for you guys. I will link it somewhere here so for you to check it out. Thank you for watching our videos on a regular basis. Bye.